How are we doing?
You were right about Donahue. He left himself a back door. But we still have to break his code. I figure we've got around 5 or 6 minutes until they trace us. Do you recognize any of this?
No, but we're getting warm. It's an accounting format.
Okay, stop me if I get lucky.
How we doing?
Eliminating low clearance programs. Okay, South Wing is clean. 2 more to go.
I've got 2 federal investigators downstairs who want to talk.
Well, fine, go talk to them. Do what you gotta do, but get rid of them, okay?
You can't be seen here.
I won't be, just go. This will be over in 10 minutes. I need a chopper on the roof ready to go.
All right.
Now, those are offshore banking deposits. UBS, that's Union de Banque Suisse.
$52 million. If it's an arms sale, it's a major one. Let's see who their buyer is.
Sergei Ivanovich Petrovsky. Who's that?
Bad news. He heads a cartel in the Russian mafia, selling drugs, guns, influence to some very unpleasant people.
He's somewhere in the North Wing.
North Wing, get your men moving.
Let's go.
How much longer?
I don't know. There's 15 terminals running secure programs in there.
You got 5 minutes. You find them and you call me. Let's go.
There it is. Delivery date. Tonight, midnight. 1,000 units for delivery at Baltimore Harbor.
1,000 units of what? An EM gun.
1,000 EM guns.
Are they insane? If these things get offshore,
there will be a whole new era of world terrorism.
Got him. 25th floor, Donahue's office.
Scramble! Alpha team to the North Wing, now!
They're onto us. They're raising the goddamn disc.
Slice her up and mail it back to you in little pieces, all right?
Fire alert. This is not a drill. Please proceed to the nearest exit.